here, for example, is another mission. We have four new guys in the game, just entered. They managed to scrape up enough money for a game between them. You know, so they only have a pistol, you know, that's about it. And if you give one of the first jobs, you're round raid a shop, and steal some TVs. You know, but you can see they're playing good, they've got t-shirts and shoes, you know. So immediately you can see, these are not, you know, they just come in, they want to try out this game for the first time. Now, as soon as they do this, of course, you know, they've committed a crime, the alarm will go off. We have another guy, a shaft or somebody, some carcass on his head. And, you know, this guy's been in the game for 6 months. He's a damn good player. You know, we know because he's been playing for 6 months, we have all his stats, his bots, we know his team. So we just send out the denied management just to him. We think on his own, he's enough to take us for a 10. Now, for him, that's kind of cool. He likes it. For these guys, they think, we've got a chance, just one guy. So, and you keep that, you know, this guy's always got his own thing. We've got a chance, we've still got a chance, you know. Maybe they do, you know. It's a dynamic match thing, we're never quite sure. But, you know, you never know. Maybe he's got a rocket launcher. Oh, yeah, he does.